So recently, Israel launched its third lunar mission, Chandrayaan-3, which was successful.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Plus 5 seconds.
Lift off normal, P1 tracking.
Basically, Chandrayaan-3 was built to land on the moon, but not on the equator, but on the south pole of the moon, and also, it is like a continuation of Chandrayaan-1 launched in 2008 and Chandrayaan-2 launched in 2019. Here is another clip. Right now, Chandrayaan-3 has placed itself in orbit and in few days will land on the moon.